A lot of people are speculating that you are the rabbit on The Masked Singer.
Ooh. Well, I'm here to set the record straight, people. Now, my Twitter was blowing up beyond belief. People were going absolutely crazy, going, are you the rabbit? I'm like, what are you talking about? First of all, let's go there. Because honestly, I've been doing press for this. Sure. I've been running around. So I haven't seen anything. And then I saw bits and pieces and clips, of course, because Twitter was sending me everything. So I don't even have to watch the show.
Yeah.
So I started watching a little bit. It's really funny.
It is funny.
The rabbit. I said, I wanted to be a judge. I said, that show looks awesome. Like, why wasn't I called? So whoever's doing the show, people, call me up because I want to be a judge. Because it looks really funny.
So you were not the rabbit. Oh wow. We watched the clips and we're convinced.
I don't know. I saw clips. I was like, wow, that's interesting. You know, and I don't know. And again, I don't know who anybody is either.
Yeah.
So I'm still skeptical about the whole thing. I thought it was really cool. Like I said, I watched bits and pieces of it and I saw what was it? Was it a pineapple or something or whatever?
Yeah.
Was one of the guys from Cheech and Chomp.
Yes,
which is cool.
I know. So, a lot of people are saying Donnie Wahlberg is the rabbit as well. So it could be.
Could
a battle,
be.
Battle
That'd be cool though, because Jenny's on the show, right?
Yeah, she is.
Oh,
it would be weird if she didn't know it then.
That would be amazing.
That would be
happened.
Amazing.